Hey guys, so today we're going to do a Christmas room tour because I just decorated my room, so let's get started. First, we have these nice snowflakes. It's silver, white, and blue. And then we have this cute snowman picture that I drawn. One heart one, one pink and purple one, one regular one, and one sad one. Next, on the top of my dresser, we have Mickey, Minnie, Donald, Daisy, Goofy, and Pluto, all the main Mickey Mouse characters. Next, we have this cute owl with a scarf on, and then we have a penguin with a Santa hat on holding a candy cane with a scarf. They're buddies. Next, I hanged up these candy canes, and I had to tape them on because you're supposed to hang them, but I just decided to do this. And on my desk, we have this cute Christmas paper thing so it can cover almost all of my desk so it can stay safe and not get scratched. And this tree bowl, we have my chapstick. We have vanilla bean ice cream. We have strawberry. I don't know what that says, but it looks like ice cream. And next is my favorite, orange sherbet. I love orange sherbet, and this smells so good. All of them smell pretty good, but this one smells the best. Next, we have a little bow hanging above my stuffed animals. It's pretty basic, but actually, it's kind of cute. Next, I have the spray that I spray around in my room. It's Vanilla Frost, and it smells really good. This is not a spray. This is like matte finishing spray for your makeup because in these two drawers I have makeup stuff. Next, I have this cute cup with a fake candle in it. Hold on, let me turn it on. There we go, it's on and it's pretty cute. This is not really Christmassy, but I have these like star lights. I mean, you hang stars on the top of your tree. Some people hang angels. Our family hangs angels on the top of our tree. Not every single member of our family member, but we do. Let me turn it on. There they go. They're on. They're like blinking, which is kind of annoying, but I don't really like them on a lot because as you can see, they're blinking, as I already said. It's kind of annoying, but it's still really pretty. Next, we have this cute little deer. You know how people like, you know, do that, and then they hanged up like the deer heads on their wall. It's pretty sad, but I thought it was a cute ornament, and yeah, it's sparkly, and it's next to my Spider-Man poster. Don't ask me why I have it. Spider-Man's my favorite superhero. Yeah. And on like the side of my bunk bed, we have this nice ribbon with sparkly snowflakes on it. And then we have this cute red bow, and then just keep going on. And the front of my door, we have this Christmas tree. I literally almost forgot the name of it. Christmas tree. It didn't have a star, so I hanged up the second ornament that's a star. And oh my gosh, I can't get it on. So yeah, now it has a star. It's like a door holder thing. I cannot speak. It's a cute snowman. My sister has a gingerbread. Sorry it cut out, but next we have the snowflakes on my door. And then we have a deer. So yeah, this is like my door. It's pretty cool. And then, you know, you get in, you see this. You don't want to see my room. It's pretty dirty. So yeah, guys, I think that's all of it. I hope you guys have a good day. Bye!